Wait.
Push your knee forward when you pick him up. There you go. Just right like there. That. Good job.
From 30,000 feet above the desert floor, I see it there below. A city with a legend, the West Texas city of El Paso, where long ago I heard a song about a Texas cowboy and a girl. And a little place called Roses where he used to go and watch this beauty world. I don't recall who sang the song, but I recall the story that I heard. And as I look down on the city, I remember each and every word. The singer sang about a jealous cowboy and the way he used to go to kill another cowboy. Then he had to leave El Paso on the run. El Paso City by the Rio Grande. The cowboy lived and rode. Love was strong, he couldn't stay. He rode back just to die in that El Paso said. El Paso City by the Rio Grande. I try not to let you cross my mind, but still I find there's such a mystery in the song that I don't understand.
What am I?
My mind is down there somewhere as I fly above the badlands of New Mexico. I can't explain why I should know the very trail he rode back to El Paso. Can it be that man can disappear from life and live another time? And does the mystery deepen cause you think that you yourself lived in that old time? Somewhere in my deepest thoughts, familiar scenes and memories unfold. These wild and unexplained emotions that I've had so long, but I have never told. Like every time I fly up through the heavens and I see you there below, I get the feeling sometime in another world I lived in El Paso. El Paso City by the Rio Grande. Could it be that I could be the cowboy in this mystery that died there in that desert sand so long ago? El Paso City,
give it a shot.
By the Rio Grande. The voice tells me to go and see. Another voice keeps telling me maybe death awaits me in El Paso. El Paso City.
Don't pick it up. You just pull straight backwards. Don't pick it up.
Do you want these?
Yeah, keep it bent.
You sit on him and you can hold him back. Good. Huh? Ready? You want ready?
Yeah, ride him. Ride him.
Ready?
Yeah.
Let him stand up.
Let him stand up. All right.
Oh.
Hey, did you want these?
Yeah, thank you, buddy.
Good job, fellas.